I wanted to express something with you guys today. I'll go over these paper here in a minute. There's these really cute baby gift ideas for either your own baby or if, say, you're gonna work on a baby shower gift. Is that what we do here is we're using fabric paint. This one's Scribbles Iridescent. The brand is Duncan, I believe. Any kind will do. I haven't really found one that was better over the others. The best way to do it, though, is to make sure that you store them upside down so that you don't have any air bubbles. Otherwise, you'll get, when you're drawing a line, you won't have a be able to get a nice, straight, smooth line. If you have an air bubble, all of a sudden it pops on you, and then you get paint everywhere. But here's a couple examples here. There's some blank ones here. And best to work on light-colored fabric. White works best, obviously. Here's another one. This is one of my favorites. It's a cute little giraffe. This is also a really good baby shower game or activity to do. But I had some pretty talented friends who did some super cute. This is by one of my friends, Jen. She had some fun there. Very cute and adorable. You can do all sorts of images. Basically, what I did here is I went online and I just found images that I liked, and I copy-pasted them onto a Word document, and say if they were colored like that, I would just go into my picture editing thing in the Word document. There's a way you can turn it into black and white or grayscale. So if there are color, you can do that. Most of them were just like light images. Like here, I didn't even bother going over the inking in there. And you can also dim down so you don't waste a whole bunch of ink, because what I ended up doing is going over all the images with a Sharpie marker so I'd have nice bold black. Here I did some thin Sharpie. And it is possible to do the thinner images with the puffy paint. You just have to be a little bit more patient with putting it down and making sure that you're capable of seeing through the shirt. The best way to do it, I've found, is to, let's find an easy one. Like this one. So we will take our shirt. Instead of doing it just like that, you actually will put it inside the shirt so you only have one layer of cloth to see through. And if you have a glass table, to go ahead and put like a lamp underneath it. This is actually a fish tank lamp. So hopefully it will work for this demonstration. So it's weird, the light's right here, but my work surface isn't quite centered. But normally I use a glass table, but for filming demonstrations it's going to have to be this way. And so you would lay this flat. If you're going to be moving it a lot, I would go ahead and pin it down. So I've already got all the images that I want to do pinned on the shirt. Typically you don't want to do anything past here, because a lot of times, you know, the baby will be wearing their little cute little baby pants or something. So sometimes it's not worth doing an image down there. Get all the air bubbles out. Mix the paint, because sometimes if you let the bottle sit, you'll some of the colors will separate. So you want to make sure it's well mixed. Unless you're going for that effect, and by all means. And it's always make sure your tip is clean. Have a paper towel nearby so that you can clean your tip off as well. If you need to correct something with a pin, you can do so and then clean your pin off. Note how you draw and stuff. So start somewhere. So I would actually want to start with these images first and then work my way this way, because I'm right-handed. Have your paper towel and go ahead and do a test run so you can kind of see how your fluid's going to come out, because sometimes each bottle is completely different. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and kind of see what where my line's going and then go from there. So I'm just gonna, and your image doesn't have to be exactly what you see in the picture, because so, and if you kind of mess up a little bit, just kind of do another pass, strengthen the color that you're putting down.
Bus and there'll be hell today. I'm late for so bad.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, because I like subscribers. Subscribe! If you like this shirt, I will be posting it on ecstasy.com under Black Cat Scraps is the login name. Let's scoot this over and find something to write on. Put it on the back of some of my craft paper. It is at ecstasy.com. I don't remember the actual link. I will put it on as a different option somewhere else. And it is under Black Cat Scraps.